starting to fill the aquarium. Got the salt water mixed up down here in the refugium.
Our hydrometer says we're ready to go. Use our thermometer. Water's still pretty cold, but we have a good reading. And so we got the pump in the back. Pump is running. And we are filling up the main tank right now. So we have 7.5 gallons of seawater we're pumping in. And then we're going to have to mix up another batch of salt water.